Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to share a screen on Google Meet. Right now I'm in a meeting. For share screen, simply click on this present now icon here. You can share your entire screen from this first option. Select the screen and click on share, then your screen will be shared. Also you can share a window from this link. Select the window you want to share, just click on share, and then you can share a tab from this option. Then select the tab you want to share, like I'm gonna share this 5-minute solution YouTube, so I'm just clicking on this tab and share. And here you can see this tab is starting to share. To stop the sharing, simply click on stop sharing, and that's it. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.